and one. They went
just a touch, and not a Redskins.
Wentz MVP.
I gave you four questionable wins, five because they beat the Redskins twice. Now,
what you want them to do? Have questionable losses?
I'm just saying.
Or wins?
I'm just saying.
Let's keep this shit moving. So, Wentzylvania was on full display last night, but how does he compare to the other young gun in the NFC East that I also like to root for? Steve, go on Twitter now, vote in our poll, and let us know if you'd rather have Dak or Wentz as your friend.